So let us continue worksheet 1.3. Let us continue with our worksheet 1.3. Question B section. Subtract the following. Subtract the following. Question number 1 is 5 by 7 minus 2 by 3 is given to you. Teacher is applying LCA, not LCA method. Teacher is applying cross multiplication method. See the arrow mark. 3 to 5, 7 to 2, 3 to 7. 3 arrow marks are there. 3 arrow marks represents 3 products. 3 products. 3 5s are 15. 7 2s are 14. By then 7 3s are 21. 7 3s are 21, which comes in the denominator. Okay. Now subtract 15 minus 14. How much for us? 1 by 21. Finished. 11 by 13 minus of minus 2 by 3. Negative of negative. What happened? Negative of negative plus sign. Then apply cross multiplication. 11 3s are 33. 13 2s are 26. By 13 3s are 39. Okay. Then sum of these two is how much for us? 59 by 39. Finished. Negative 17 by 5. Minus of minus 9. What happened to minus of minus 9? Plus 9. But there is a negative sign for the first number. Okay. Now cross multiply. Negative 17 into 7 is negative 119. 5 into 9 is plus 45. By 5 sevens are 35. This is 1 is negative, 1 is positive. So, addition not possible. What we have to do? Subtraction. Subtraction with big number sign. Negative. So, answer negative. Difference is how much? 74. So, minus 74 by 35. Next question is 8 by minus 15 minus of minus 3 by minus 5. That two negative signs teacher already cancelled. Okay, cancel. Let us cancel the two negative signs. And the negative sign on the denominator, no? That you can give to numerator. So, this number become negative 8 by 15. Then, minus sign already here, teacher also put. Because 3 and 5 already have a negative sign, let them cancel. Okay. So, only we have 3 by 5 now. So, both are negative numbers. Cross multiply. Negative 40 and 45 by 15 into 5 is 75. So, negative 85. Both are same sign up. So, they belongs to the same negative group. So, negative 85 by 75. Okay. Let us move to another two questions. So, let us continue with our fifth question. Fifth question is 7, 8 by 15 minus 2, 3 by 5 is given to us. Mixed fractions are given. Convert them into improper. So, do like this way. From start from 15 and try to reach to 8. 15 into 7, then plus 8. 15 into 7 teacher is multiplied here 105. Plus 8 how much for us? 113 by 15 minus of this number become 2, 5, 2s are 10. 10 plus 3 is 13 by 5. See, previous cases teacher told you to apply cross multiplication method. Here it is also applicable. But see this one, last numbers no. So what can we do is, see the relation. 5 and 15 are connected numbers. 15 is a multiple of 5. Okay, so which number is needed to make it 15? 3 enough. So we can multiply both the second rational number only by 3. So we have 113 by 15 minus 39 by 15. So both having same denominator. Now subtract the same. How much for us? 4 times 7. 74 by 15. 74 by 15. Okay. Next one. Same type of question. So before opening the same, negative of negative is the, let us write plus sign. So first one, how can we write? 31 by 6 plus 11 by 4. Small numbers, let them cross multiply. And they are not connected also. That's why teacher is using cross multiplication. So how much for us? 124 plus 66 by 24. Add the numbers 0, then 9, 1. 190 by 24. 190 by 24. Let us go to another section called simplification. Simplify the following. Simplify. So let us see the questions one by one. Let us begin our C question. Simplify. 7 by 6 plus 1 by 2 minus 5 by 4 plus 4 by 3. Different, 4 different denominators. And so we can consider LCM itself. So LCM equal to how much for us? LCM equal to 12. Least common multiple to all these. 12. For 6, how do you make 6 as 12? Into 2. So multiply both numerator and denominator by 2. Second rational number or denominator 2. So what number to be multiplied to make 12? LCM is 12 required. That's why we can write it as into 6 into 6. Third one, denominator 4. How do you make it 12? Into 3 into 3. Denominator 3 into 4 into 4. So look at the numerators only. We have, what are the numerators for us? Our numerators are 14 by 12, 6 by 12, minus 15 by 12, plus 16 by 12. For positive numbers, you add, then subtract minus 15 from it. Subtract 15 from it. For adding 36 minus 15, we have 21 by 12. Second question actually we have done for revision question. Okay, that's what teacher is doing with third question. Another text is third question. So negative 5 by 16, 7 by 24, minus 13 by 48. But 3 LCM of the 3 is the nearest number 48. So 16 to make 48 as into 3 into 3. 24 to 48 means into 2 into 2. There is no change, leave it. Okay. So let us consider minus 15 plus 14 minus 13. Two negative numbers you add, then subtract 14. Negative numbers will give negative 28 plus 14 will give you minus 14 by 48. Okay, thank you. Continue till this.